So, Team Berlin 1 from Germany is already on the ice. The team was established.
Team Berlin 1 from Germany.
The team was established in 1994. And as I've mentioned, it's the most successful German team, currently 9th in the world rankings, and the bronze medalists of last year Budapest Cup. With a synchronized spin.
Like a wild train rolling, so wild and full of steam. Once you
forming two lines,
it's like nothing you have seen. With some fire in your belly,
a small intersection in the middle,
and a devil in your eye makes you win.
And are getting ready for the angled intersection, which they perform perfectly. They are dancing to Big Bad Voodoo Daddy's Big and Bad. Nice individual performances, great synchro. They are performing wheel now, but they immediately exited with a pivoting block. Pivot block. Nice spacing between the lines. Berlin is showing why they are ones to watch. The no move element, very good as well. You can feel the unity between the team members.
So now that we know who we really trust, there's plenty of room for them, but there's more room for us. When your feet don't touch the ground,
now they are forming a three spoke traveling wheel. Still have time for the choreography and extra elements which make it better, the whole performance. And that three spoke wheel turns well. Now to the end and the finishing position. Very solid performance from the German team, Team Berlin 1. This might put them in a better place than last year's third. And it is certainly a good performance to improve their work, because in 2019, on the 12th and 13th of April, the World Synchronized Skating Championships will be held in Helsinki, Finland, and they will need to be ready. Because last time out in the World Championships in 2018, they only finished 10th, which they are desperate to improve. Comes the angled intersection, which they have performed perfectly. They did perform it perfectly, if I want to be precise. And just the whole performance oozed class and confidence from all team members. Germans are approaching the board to receive their scores.
Scores, please. Technical element score 35.86. Program component score 30.64. Total segment score 66.50. Currently they are on the first place.
So Team Berlin 1 takes the first place with 66.5 points total, almost 11 points more than the second place Team Unity, but there are still 6 teams left, just 4 teams left.
Just 2 minutes after quarter to 9.
So there are 4 teams left and they are first. Now we are taking a short break. We will come back at quarter to 9.